as far as totals go, we could see about 1 to 2 inches. Further inland, we could see anywhere from 3 to 6 inches of snow in higher elevations. That's a look at the forecast across the country. Your local news and weather coming up in 30 seconds.